go, Hector. A measurement with great accuracy.
What's up, Gordon?
A total breakdown! The bees aren't rebooting the chips! Pollination has come to a complete stop! I repeat, pollination has stopped! Yow! It's a mutiny! The bees are leaving the factory! We need the music now!
Oh, brother, this is bad! Real bad! No music, no bees, no chips, no cyberspace!
To Kinchi Gulf. Uh-oh, you see what I see? Buzz and delete!
You really think we should do this?
You heard the boss. No one better mess up his plan, especially those Earth brats.
Okay.
Here! That's a problem! I see another problem!
I've got your latest fear rating.
Did it go up, down, down, up, up, in it? Sorry.
Your fear rating has gone up to 64%.
Yes! 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 Yes!
The antenna pieces!
The rebooter bees!
Oof, they sure look angry.
Oh, they need a groovy tune to chill them out.
Here, you measure. I'll see what I can do about the groovy tune. It's working!
We can't let him get those measurements!
Don't worry, Dee Dee. You gotta be really smart to figure that out.
Like us, huh? Wait, what was I laughing about?
Inez, what's the mark in the middle between 10 and 11?
It's the half-inch mark!
Got it. So, like, the shorter piece measures 10.5 cyber inches. Now the other piece. Hey, the middle line. It's between 15 and 16. It's 15.5 cyber inches long!
Now we'll write it down. We need the total length of the two pieces.
Okay, so, like, 10.5 plus 15.5 equals... Oh, hey! How do you add 10.5 plus 15.5?
Start with what you know. Adding up the whole numbers. That'll make it easier to think about.
Awesome! The whole numbers add up to 25. Now for the fractions. Okay, so 1 plus 1 equals 2, and 2 plus 2 equals 4. Easy. Hey, Inez, does 1/2 plus 1/2 equal 2/4?
Oh, no, they figured it out!
No. 1/2 plus 1/2 makes 2/2, not 2/4.
I knew that.
Huh? Then how did I get 2/4? Oh, yeah! The bottom numbers don't get added. They just tell me the fractions I'm adding are halves. So when you add 1/2 plus 1/2, you get 2/2. And 2/2 is a whole. So 25 plus 2/2 is the same as 25 plus 1, which is 26. And as the total length of both pieces is 26 cyber inches.
Great job, DJ! Now let's go!
Yeah, you're not going anywhere!
And stop with that humming!
Look, you don't want her to do that.
You heard what Fuzzy said! Stop humming!
Okay! Have it your way!
Ha ha ha! Back to the station.
A toast. To me, of course.
Well, I have a surprise for you, Hacker. Your new fear rating. Your rating has gone up to 87%.
Yes. The hack is back. Who wants to buy a t-shirt?
Hang ten, Jack.
Kinchy Golf, dead ahead. Matt, the antenna pieces.
Come on, let's measure them. How long is it?
62 and a little bit.
How much is a little bit? We gotta get this right.
I'm not sure. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 equal spaces between 62 and 63. So each mark measures off another 1/4 cyber inch.
So the first piece is 62 and 1/4 cyber inches long. Am I dreaming, or was that buzz and delete?
It was! And the rebooter bees! Uh-oh, we've got company, and they're not happy! Bees, please, we're trying to help you.
Just give us a couple of minutes, okay? Hurry, we gotta measure the second piece.
It's 76 and 2/4 cyber inches long.
Got it. Come on, we're on your side. Let's go before Buzz and Delete come back.
But we didn't add the two lengths together.
We'll add them up at the radio station. Come on!
Matt! Jackie! We found our pieces! Did you?
Found and measured.
We just didn't have time to add them up.
That's okay. We can add up all the measurements now.
Like then we'll know how long the old antenna was, and we can get the new one.
Uh-oh! If they get a new antenna, they can restart the music!
We gotta stop them.
How? We can't stop anything.
I know. We better call the boss.
Congratulations, Hacker. Your fear rating is now 100%. You're the most feared Borg in all of cyberspace.
Must be my fan club. The Hacker speaking. They're doing what? We have a problem. These Earth brats are trying to get DJ Groovy back on the air.
Now, try not to look at this as a problem. Look at it as an opportunity.
An opportunity, yes.
A chance to prove why you're the most feared Borg in all of cyberspace.
Okay, people. Measurements.
We got 150 and 1/2 cyber inches total length for our pieces.
Ours totaled 26 cyber inches.
One of ours measured 76 and 2/4,
and the other was 62 and 1/4.
Add them up, DJ.
Let's see. First.
Oh, no! They're back! Four of them!
Hey, easy, D-Bots. We're just trying to help you out.
They're in a frenzy. The only thing that's going to help now is the music.
Matt, Jackie, come on. We'll handle the bees. You guys, add up the measurements. Start humming.
What?
Just hum.
Like, we already know we add the whole numbers first, then do our thing with the fractions.
Yeah, add the whole numbers.
6 plus 6 is 12, plus 2 is 14, carry my 1, plus 5 is 6, and 2 is 8, plus 7 is 15.